do bad things to bad people, Doc. The sooner you understand that, the sooner we can get back to work.